college day. Coorg Institute of Dental Sciences has established firm credentials as an exemplary educational institution attaining high standards of academic and extracurricular excellence. Now, let's watch a documentary about the honors and achievements of our college. I heartily invite you all to our college day. I would like to take this opportunity to request Mr. Tony Joseph, Student Council President, to escort the chief guest onto the dais. To escort our Dean, Dr.Sunil Muddaiah, onto the dais.
Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences, Dr.Sunil Muddaiah, Dean of Coorg Institute of Dental Sciences, Virajpet, Dr. K C Ponnappa, Principal of Coorg Institute of Dental Sciences, Virajpet, Ms. Parvathi Sudeep, Secretary of the Student Council of Coorg Institute of Dental Sciences, Virajpet, teaching and non-teaching staff, and my fellow friends. Franklin Delano Roosevelt once said, "It is indeed a warm welcome to our guests, which make them leave as friends." First of all, I would like to extend a warm welcome to our chief guest, Dr. M.K. Ramesh, Registrar of Evaluation, Rajiv Gandhi University of Health Sciences, who, despite his busy schedule, was able to preside over our function, our college function. Welcome, sir. I am honored to welcome Dr. Sunil Muddaiah, Dean of Coorg Institute of Dental Sciences, Virajpet, whose constant guidance and presence has always been a huge inspiration to everyone in our college. We welcome you, sir.
And especially for the first years, in case you are wondering who the Registrar of Evaluation is, who is the one who is going to be signing on the dotted line and the results state declared. I mean, clear? Jokes apart, Dr. Ramesh, as you have realized in the past 10 to 15 minutes, is somebody who's essentially very close to us. He has been a colleague to some of us. His child has been a classmate to our dean for a certain period of time. I was going through the CV and there are two things which made me reminiscent. One is the CV said Fort Bangalore Medical College, and Mayakonda and Damangiri, two places incidentally where I also studied. So he finished his MBBS and MS from the Mysore Medical College and then joined the Government Medical College Hospital and Research Center in Bangalore as the Professor of Surgery. He is a Senate member of the RDHS twice, once in 2009 and the second time in 2015. He was Chairman of the Board of Studies for the UT Clinical.
I'm privileged to place before you all the annual report, the activities of a college, the academic year 2016 and 17. The year was filled with scores of scientific programs. We organized many continuing dental education programs, the CDE, and workshops, and had the fortune of listening to learned speakers from different parts of India and abroad too. To name a few of them, the Department of Public Health Dentistry hosted the 10th National Postgraduate Convention of the Indian Academy of Public Health Dentistry at Madkeri on 9th and 10th July. It was attended by 325 delegates from all over the country. A two-day intensive hands-on course on cleft orthodontics and nasolabial moldings by Dr. Narayan Dandekar from Singapore was held in the month of June 2016. A CDE on TMJ disorders was conducted in the month of September. a workshop on basic life support with hands-on training on management.
I would like to give you a notice. Sports activities held at the Florida 2016 which took place in the months of October and November. Unlike last year, when the whole CRS family was divided into three teams, this time we had four teams: tornadoes, typhoons, hurricanes, cyclones.
In that capacity, I organize many functions like Inaugural Day, College Day, and Talent Day. And during that period, I learned one crucial lesson. What is that, you know? I was going through the program, and a lot of cultural events are awaiting. And Dr. Sunil also told that there is great ball dance. So, I learned a lesson at that time that a chief guest should not speak for more than 5 minutes.
Thank you.